Bourgeois DuPont School's alumni, Thomas Astruc, who's become a successful film director, is participating in an ambitious project. He's overseeing this group of students who...
Don't fuck with me! I have the power of God and anime on my side!
Wait!
Everything's being done by the students themselves.
Role to my half of a sister who just came out of nowhere? I told you that you'd be sent back to New York if you ever crossed my path, and now, not only are you on my path, but on TV too! But if this stupid, childish film actually gets released in theaters and turns someone into a star, that someone should be me!
Pardon me, excuse me, but who do you think you are?
And here's the office of the producer, Bob Roth.
Surprise!
Oh, hell no!
Cool it with the horrible costume. It's worse than lame.
That's why it suits you so well, Chloe.
I am the one, the way your son don't need a gun to get respect.
I've fallen, and I can't get it out.
I was thinking of a much more original character. Queen, Queen Banana. Queen, Queen Banana.
I know. Set a banana.
I need wheels. You don't need a car. These superheroes can fly. What do you know about superheroes, Baker Girl?
More than you know, yeah, more than you know.
Hey, all of you! Someone just told me I'm supposed to play the role of the supervillain of destruction and Milan is the superhero of creation. Are you kidding me? Blah, blah, blah. I don't care. I get to be the good guy. When she sees you all just lying around doing nothing, Queen Banana doesn't feel like saving you. She feels more like tossing you in the garbage. We just need a bigger and better challenge for Queen Banana. We need a new bad guy, a super duper uber villain. A giant yellow gorilla that throws exploding bananas!
Monkey.
Dai mi bananka!
What?
It's sweet of you to want to console me, but I'm fine. I'm going to get my revenge and send Zoe back to New York.
Actually, I came to suggest that you apologize to everyone. You promised me you would make an effort to stop being mean to everyone, and I warned you that if you didn't, then we can no longer be friends.
Watch this, Lise. You can actually pinpoint the second when his heart rips in half. And now.
Okay, here we go. Focus. Speed. I am speed.
I understand, but I'm sure that you'll need me again, Ladybug. I know that I'll be Queen Bee again someday. I will always be Queen Bee.
Zoe Lee, here is the Bee Miraculous.
Gotta
say something.
You like jazz?
My name's Vesperia.
Wow. Thrilled to make your acquaintance, Vesperia.
Okay! That is it! I am so freaking mad! It's a nightmare!
Luca! Bueno? Pinu! Bueno? Pinu!
Listen
Vesperia, m'lady.
What was that?
What about that? Tell me what to do. Wee! 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 What about that? Wee!
I'm done playing the supporting role for the good of our family.
Dad! Zoe is right, Chloe. You can ask me for a new cell phone or to paint the limousine
I can buy and sell, you old man!
Fair enough.